why, but the green trash goes into the bin with the brown lid. Why? Doesn't make any sense. Hello, hello, long time no see. I thought I would make a short video just giving you an update since I haven't posted any videos. So I've been filming a lot, but there haven't really been many situations where I was able to edit, or at least I wasn't able to put any significant amount of time into editing. And these last few days I was just tired all day for some reason. So yeah, I haven't been editing at all, but I just wanted to say that there are a lot of videos in the pipeline and I'm looking forward to making and posting those videos sometime in the future. That's what I always say, but this time I'm gonna do it because I'm actually motivated about it. Yeah, just a quick update from here. There's snow again. Just yesterday, it looked like this. I can show it to you here at this picture. And now it's everything is full of snow again. Things happen quickly here in Norway. We've been having a great time. Last week we were on a hut, and it was my birthday as well, and that was super nice. And we were out skiing every day and making nice food. That was super nice. And before that, the Lofoten trip, where I posted one short fun video, but nothing else yet. Yeah, so still doing stuff, and there will be videos about it, but it might take a few weeks. Also, short announcement, I'm going back to Germany in exactly 2 weeks from today. I like it here. I like living with my friends, but I kind of need my own space and especially my own rhythm in the day. And I've been having a lot of trouble keeping up with my routines and all of that. I'm enjoying my time here, and my number one priority was to spend a lot of time with my friends, quality time, and that's what we've been doing. But I'm kind of feeling ready to go back, and especially go back to my everyday routines. And yeah, but it was so worth it coming here, definitely. And we have another 2 weeks, and it seems like we are going away again. I'm looking forward to that, and we are definitely going to enjoy the rest of the time here before I go back. So yeah, see you next time. The next video might look out of context because it's going to happen after the second to last video or something. It's really confusing, but you'll understand. Bye bye.